Hi everyone, and welcome to L&B's Corners and Blossoms. I'm Laura, and the pup that you may see in the distance there is my dog Burley, who we also like to call Burley Bear. In today's video, we'll be doing a general tidy around, and let's see if Burley can behave herself, which from past experience is highly doubtful. So sit back, relax, and keep an eye out on Burley's antics, and enjoy the video. Okay, so here I'm just blowing all the excess water that's on the lawn. As you can see, there's quite a bit of it. It just so it makes it easier for when I come to cut the grass, it just stops all the grass clippings from getting caught under the mower, on the mower deck, or stuck in the channel. Which, if you try to cut lawns when it's wet, you know it's a nightmare.
Thank you.
great if you could actually cut the grass this fast. I could get things done so, so much quicker. Of course, Billy would be standing right there in the way. Daft dog. Here, I thought I'd do something a bit fun and show Billy doing a few tricks that she knows. I hope you enjoy.
Look at me.
Okay, so here I'm just going over the lawn with some lawn treatment. It's basically a lawn sand, so what it'll do is it'll feed the grass and it'll kill that moss to make it all nice and lusciously green. And then what we'll do, we'll come back and we'll give that lawn a good scarify to get rid of all the dead moss. Okay, so that's it for today's video. There's just a few before and after photos to come on. We hope you enjoyed it just as much as Billy enjoyed digging in the lawn. If you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button. And while you're there, hit that like button. And until next time, bye.